Hey guys, so last episode today we're gonna take a look at the Minecraft the end portal. I don't know the name on this set. But I'm so sorry guys, I really need to know the names. I should concentrate more about knowing the names. But this set is probably my favorite Minecraft set so far. I don't know, it's just have that boss fight looking thing to it. It reminds me of some of the old game I play when you just come to the last boss, just go in and you're going up and say it, now it is time, this is the end. And it just reminds me so much of my old gameplay things. So this set is just so fantastic for me. It has some really great details. We have a little treasure chest with some awesome things. Really awesome things. We got some diamond and some redstone and some metal and metal whatever, I don't know the name, I'm really sorry. I just love this treasure chest, and we got some, I don't know what this is called in the game, it's just like some metal sticks on the wall. I don't know, my little brother will probably know. But it's awesome, it's a really great detail. It's a really lot of places, like here and here. That's almost like a door. We could maybe build an area right here. That could be pretty awesome. I think the Enderman stand right here. And we got some bookshelves. That's look really awesome. I think this was the first time we get bookshelves. And we got four, and these look very cool. And you can simply, it just look very fantastic from all sides. And we could just put them back. We got a little spider web right here. We got this thing where a spider can hide behind. I don't know. Hey, that's, I'm sorry. And we got some lava right here. You can put these onto this side so you can build more like this area. And these rooms are simply places where you can stand him right here. Or you can just put all these things together like this and just make a way like this. But the big thing in this set is probably this. I'm sorry. This thing right here. Portal to the end. We got some really awesome new print pieces for it, and you can take the whole portal up if you really will. You can just take it up like this. Okay, that's not work, but you can do it. Trust me, you can. And it's look very awesome. It's look very special. It look like something really special to me. Like it's look like a portal to the end. Not just, if you don't know Minecraft, this look like a portal to the last boss. And we got a little play feature to it. You can see this water thing right here. You can imagine we have take these off like in the game. You come here with your last one of them, put it on, and so the portal transformates itself to this, and you jump down like this. And you just push this thing, and so you make yourself come to the end. So that's pretty awesome. Or you can just put him down in the lava like this, and let him die in lava. Like in, if you die in lava in the game, just I cannot do it right now. Let me do it and on. You can do it. I'm pretty sure you can do it if you take the armor off. But that's a really fantastic privilege. You can swift it like lava and lava and lava and obsidian. Sometimes fall off. That's not that good, but it's very fun to do. I can just do it all day, but I'm gonna have it in obsidian, not obsidian, portable. And we just also got some very awesome things right here. Some of that Atlanta right here. Some snow. Really awesome details, just over place. We got some, okay, do this. We got some mushrooms right here. Got some whatever that is. I'm pretty sure you can take the snow place and put it on right here. That I don't know what it's called. You can make a lot of poses with this thing. And you can, if you really want, you can take the end set and maybe do like this. You set a figure on this, and the end stands here, so he's coming to the end. Oh, you can actually make the figure stand up when you do this. Oh, that's really awesome. You can make figures stand up. I didn't even know that. You can see right here. That's an awesome thing. You can see, he's fit right under. So that's really awesome. That's a really awesome thing. And we also got, I will say, 4 minifigures in the set. So that's pretty awesome. I'm gonna show them all. First, we got a really awesome spider. But it's a new spider included to the set. It's blue, the head is blue. So that's a new, it's not a new mold, but it's a new color to the figure, to the spider head. So that's pretty awesome. I would say this is a new figure exclusive to this set. And I'll just put it right here because that's a good place for it to hide. I cannot put it like that. We also got Steve in his diamond armor, and I will just say this look fantastic with this head piece. It's not so many set you it's not so many set you get these pieces in, and it's really awesome to get it in diamonds, so I'm pretty happy about that. We got a awesome diamond piece right here, an armor piece. You can also put it on zombie and skeletons and all that stuff. And we just got the normally planted from Steve right under. And just put it here, and we got this really awesome printed piece. It looks awesome, and this diamond sword. So it's just look very awesome. It's look like a guy that's ready to fight the last person. And we got 2 Endermans. And that's pretty awesome. I love Endermans. They got some really awesome things. We even got a brand new mode, not in the set. This Enderman not exclusive to the set, but the Enderman had this big piece to I don't know what to call it, to just hold the body. The whole body is a new piece. And we got this very awesome face. Like we always just a black one with some 2 purple eyes. And it's just a very awesome feature. Just look very hand while we're spooky. It just look like, you should not pass, man. It's just really awesome. Really awesome guy. But, more features. Well, Enderman's just super same. We just hold 2 stone blocks. I think I have say all I want to say about this set. So, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you again next time, guys. And, I not want to stop this video. Please subscribe if you not have. I really want to subscribe us right now. So if you don't subscribe, it will be very nice if you subscribe. I was just forgetting that. But thanks for seeing this video. I will see you again next time, guys. Bye.